Woodland Mills, folks. There it is, your North American Woodland Mills dealer.
You can see I slowed down a lot when I get to this wide, really hard stuff.
Yep.
Because otherwise you can get some dipping and diving, unless you got a really sharp blade, and she's pretty darn flat.
Turned out pretty good.
Tiny hump in there.
Yeah, cool. Those are both basically 1 inch plus.
Inch and a quarter.
Inch and a quarter, okay. Yeah, they look pretty stout. Yeah, it is a little bit damp in the center of this even yet, Dan.
Yep, that's been down for 5 years.
Wow.
Because it was the top of a walnut tree and I had some logging done 5 years ago.
Cool. Your North American Woodland Saw Dealer, HM130 Max. Dan Reed. Nice to meet you, Dan.
Nice to meet you.